Femoral nerve gliders are done lying on your belly. You're going to bring the affected leg up off of the floor, pointing your toe towards the ceiling, while you're bringing your chin off the floor and the crown of your head towards the ceiling. You can do both of these motions at the same time, or you can break them down and do them individually.